Hello, I'm User Luz, and welcome back to Fallout 4. We need to do some stuff for the Institute. I seem to be doing Railroad, so I guess we're going to finish the game with Railroad. But we have to get in good with the Institute for that. And they want us to go to Libertalia. Do that. Let's go up here. Let's switch some things around. And put that away too. Stuff going. Let's grab an old friend. Last minute. And we're gonna need. We're definitely not gonna need 700 of those. Take it down to like 150. Let's see, is there other stuff we need to? We don't need 17 pop out. Oops, I went the wrong way. I don't know if we need any mentats. Probably don't need that much psycho. Some of this other stuff needs to go in,
Hats off.
In here. Get the corn, get the donut mix, eat fruit. Twenty four potatoes. Put that in here for now. Should be good enough.
Doubt they expected so many of their works to survive the conflict.
Pop that on. Okay. Now we have the password for the code defender. Which is, where is that? Oh yeah, Cambridge Polymer Labs. That means we're gonna have to actually do Cambridge Polymer Labs. it's not a huge problem, but...
Welcome to the Cambridge Polymer Labs. Employment opportunities await in the field of scientific research. Shall we begin your application now?
Sure. I'm game.
Let's begin the interview. Due to increased demands for staff in all fields, we have condensed the employment test accordingly. Question 1. Do you possess previous experience with polymer synthesis?
Sounds like you need me regardless, so let's get down to brass tacks.
Calculating test results. I am pleased to offer you the position of sales coordinator. Expect a loquacious future in haggling for military funding. Would you like the orientation before beginning your work in the labs?
No, let's just move it along.
Due to staffing needs, we can forego the orientation at this time. Please follow me to the research lab so that you may begin your complimentary beverages are provided for employees. Please label any food or cigarettes you leave in the break room. Staff will greet you on the other side of the clean room. Thank you for your attention, and welcome to the team. Please enter the clean room. I have been instructed to inform you that Director Elwood has issued mandatory overtime due to uncompleted milestones. Consequently, staff will not be allowed to leave the labs until the piezonucleic lining project has been completed. Please report to the project lead, Dr. Elwood Woolham, for specific research assignment. Starting decontamination sequence.
Yeah, that part. Thank you. what I wanted. Good thing. Pretty sure it's not that one. Okay, I feel ill. How many this. Go a little faster, maybe. Ooh. Didn't see them before. I'm actually a little surprised I remembered which ones they were. So we need to go up to the railroad and Libertalia. Oh look, it's Jezebel. I haven't seen her in a while. Get to step in. Brahman. Jeez. The Provisioner Show.
Hope you ain't one of them synths.
I'm your boss, Chief. Oh, God. Oh, dear me, dear me. So, someone's trying to buy phones on my T-Mobile account again. Same thing happened last month. Same thing happened last year. Sad part is I can't do anything about it because they haven't actually gotten anything, so... All I can do is just monitor my credit and such. If they were able to, you know, actually buy something or, you know, open a line of credit and stuff like that, then I could report it to the police. But since they haven't and they can't, because I have my T-Mobile account pretty locked down now, all I can do is just, you know, kind of... Nothing. I can't do anything. I guess so.
You got too many teams to be a scam.
Des has something urgent.
Well, she's right there. Couldn't she have told me herself?
On our side, it was extraordinary. So many pieces of the puzzle clicked into place. Our final analysis indicates that those two are far more formidable than any few. If we stage a mass breakout, Patriot's 13 synths will undoubtedly be the last we ever see. Instead, we use this one chance to rescue all the synths. Every last one.
That's a bold plan.
We can't waste this opportunity. The Institute will never let their slaves go without a fight. So the heart of our problem is manpower. Even if we call in all our agents, and we will, we won't be able to hold our own against the Institute firmly. Talk with C-114. If the synths down there want freedom, they must fight and risk their lives to earn it.
C-1 seems capable of that.
We always thought Patriot was the savior of the synths. But it may be more accurate to say that C-1 is. As much as we owe Patriot, we can't be certain how committed he is. If he learns we're willing to kill to free synths, he may not have the stomach for it. So get what you need from him and then cut him loose. Good luck. We're all with you.
Do you have anything else?
Desdemona.
Anything to report from the Institute?
still can't believe the Institute's father is my son.
I cannot imagine what that's like. But remember, under your son's watch, the Institute has committed many atrocities. If he learned you were trying to free synths, he could do something drastic. As callous as this sounds, this connection to father is something you can use to maintain your cover and buy time for Z1.
So now you have the theme park. Time to eat something delicious. Need to head over to Libertalia, which is over here. Now it wants us to go in from the Nahant Wharf, but we can come from the south side by Nordhagen and H688 will be there waiting for us. From lack of sleep. Oh well. Oh. That was a little scary. Great. coming in from Nordhagen. There is one thing to keep in mind, and that is that there are some mines on the beach. Oops. X6, there he is, waiting over here now. Yep. Still hasn't loaded in yet. Person we need to take out, and well, I mean, there's more than one, but the one we want to take out is this jerk ass. Because he has a fat man. Oh, he's legendary. That's not good. Oh, he fell in the water. Well, one of them fell in the water. Maybe it's the guy with the fat man. Now what I want to do... Thank you. Oh no, the guy with the fat man is the one that stayed up here. Too bad. Probably a worthless legendary item anyways.
Hold up a moment, ma'am. There's something important I need to tell you.
I'm listening.
I'm going to give you B592's reset code. If he hears the code phrase, it'll reset his cognitive processes and make him docile. You'll need to say B592, initialize factory reset, followed by the authorization code Gamma 71 Epsilon. Once he's shut down, I can transport him safely back to the Institute.
Good. I'd like to avoid any unnecessary violence.
Well, he might not be alone up there. Violence might be inevitable.
Yeah,
that's all, ma'am. Ready when you are.
All right, let's grab this.
Here we go.
Grab this mini nuke. Oh no, carrying too much. Alright, let's drop that. And this. I don't even know where I picked that up at. Oh, here it is. Oop.
Well done. By your gear, I'm gonna guess you two are agents
just like me.
Zach
made it to the top. Is the Institute so desperate? That it's stealing plunder from honest, hard-working Commonwealth gangs.
B-592, initialize factory reset. Authorization Gamma 71 Epsilon.
What? You okay? Gabriel, can you hear me? Shit, they did something to him! This is Agent Crane.
I think he jumped off. What an idiot.
I've lost sight of the target.
I got him.
Where are you?
I see no.
Oh, there. Yeah.
Just drop, will you? I've got things to do. Nice work, man. I'll take the synth back.
Mm-hmm.
This is X688. Ready to relay with reclaimed synth B-592.
Two can play a bad game. Pew.
Pardon me.
Must be quickly. We cannot risk being discovered. I have made arrangements. I can get the 13 discussed into position. But tell me, do you think Mr. Binet's plan will work?
A better plan is to use this opportunity to rescue everyone. But synths will have to fight for it.
And I thought Mr. Binet's plan was too ambitious. Of course, I'd fight for my freedom. And I know of a few others that might as well. Enough to face all the guards. Perhaps if we stand up openly to the scientists, more of my people would join us. Yes. Even if most don't join the fight, certainly there are many others who have been waiting their whole lives for this. But we should be prepared for some of the synths to fight against us.
You won't be alone. The railroad will fight with you.
Together, we have a chance. I admire Mr. Binet a great deal. I can't tell him about this plan. It's his people we'll be fighting. I will talk to my friends. Meet me here tomorrow. If I don't make our appointment, assume the worst.
Synth unit, you were scheduled for maintenance duty in SRV last night. Anything you'd like to report?
Nothing to report, sir. I carried out my duties, as usual.
Dr. Ao saw you accessing a terminal. You know you are not permitted to access terminals in that section. Is Dr. Ao mistaken?
Yes. I mean, no, he's not. But I was only...
What is it? Were you or weren't you accessing a terminal in SRV?
I was. But I swear, it's not what it sounds like. I was cleaning the terminal, and it switched on by mistake. I was just shutting it down.
Was that a stutter? Have you developed a defect, you know?
Delish.
Maybe you need to be reset.
Sir, I assure you that won't be necessary. It won't happen again.
See that it doesn't. You don't want me to tell you twice. Now get back to your duties.
Being a jerk.
You get me what we talked about, then I'm in business.
Liam, I got you your username and password.
You railroad guys really deliver, you know? Hooking that ancient tech up to the modern terminals is going to be seriously time-consuming. Even with that password. So hand it over and I'll get started.
Here you go.
Great. Listen, I need a favor. Z114 is working the atrium again. Can you give him an update? It's safer if you do it.
Yeah, I already talked to him, but yeah, that's cool. Others up here? Maybe not. I can never remember. I suppose I could just turn on the quest, huh? Is this where the magazine is? It sure is.
Excellent.
Get that before I forget.
It's an honor to have you here.
It sure is. It'd be even more of an honor when I blow your ass up.
I'm glad to see you return safely. I know the task was difficult, but I needed you to see firsthand how dangerous a rogue synth can be.
Gabriel and his gang were sick bastards, hanging their victims up like trophies. Glad it's over.
While we can do nothing for Gabriel's victims, we can at least take comfort in the knowledge that the threat has been removed. But enough about that. The task is done. You've returned our synth safely to us. I couldn't have hoped for a better outcome. Well done. While you were away, I had quarters prepared for you. You'll find all the basic necessities, as well as a generous stock of arms and...
That is a lie.
Go and have a look. I think you'll be quite pleased.
Generous stock of arms and equipment. There's nothing fucking in there. It is to stand in your
presence. Always be vigilant.
borders are just inside, man. When you're finished here, man, Father wants to see you.
Is this what you're talking about? An Institute rifle? That's not generous. An Institute rifle and like 15 fusion cells is not what I would call generously stocked. Snipe like five guys with with the Gauss rifle? Sure. Okay.
Son.
Hello, Mother. Tell me, what would you do if someone has stolen from you?
I try and talk it out. See if things can be resolved peacefully.
An admirable goal. And yet we find ourselves in a situation where something more significant must be done. The group that calls themselves the Railroad have acquired several synths from the Institute. Synths that have gone missing in recent months. And they no doubt mean to free these synths. In their delusion that synths are somehow sentient beings. You've been in contact with the Railroad, so you're aware of their misguided beliefs. You dealt with Libertalia. That's the result of their selfish, short-sighted plan. Usually they are a minor nuisance, but lately they have become more emboldened. I'm afraid we've reached the point where a response is necessary. We have learned the current location of these synths, and need to reacquire them before the railroad can hide them.
Sounds pretty simple.
Hopefully, yes. But it's important that we act on this soon. Before the railroad has any indication we've tracked them. We also don't want the Brotherhood of Steel getting wind of the presence of the synths. That would only complicate matters.
Hey, I'll act quickly. You can count on me.
You'll have a contact waiting for you just outside Bunker Hill. Good luck.
I apparently am going to have to call T-Mobile.
Bunker Hill must be dealt with, if for no other reason than to make a point.
Mm-hmm. So let's... run back to Hangman's Alley. And I'll save and... we'll go from here next time. Be one of those days, apparently.
Thank you.
Unfortunately, I gotta go. But we'll pick it up from here soon enough. Well, for now, I'm user lose, and this has been Fallout 4. I'll see you later. Bye.